we're seeing increasingly people in public life, people in positions of responsibility, particularly women, racialized Canadians, people of minority or different community groups, being targeted.